Photoline is a registered trademark of Computer Insul, and I am in no way affiliated with Computer Insul. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to add text to your picture in Photoline. If you come over to your toolbox on the left and select the T, that's your text tool, you can bring that over into your picture, and you can click anywhere, and then you can put whatever text you want in. I'm going to put in Hello World. And another thing you can do is if you click and drag, you can create a text box. The one at the top that I created, that's going to be dynamic, and it's going to shrink and grow to whatever I put in there. But the one at the bottom that I clicked and dragged, that one's going to just stay this size, and you can only put but so much text in there. And it's obviously going to have the text return, and you've got the ruler at the top. I'm going to go back up to the one at the top. Down here at the bottom, you've got your text options. You can change the font here. You can also change the size of the font, and you can make it bold or italicize it. And you can also, if you have your static one here, you can also change whether it's centered or aligned to the left or right as well. And there's a lot of cool things you can do with text. I'm going to create a circle here. It's just a regular circle, and what I can do if I go up to the text tool, and if I click somewhere on the circle on the outside, it's going to create a dynamic text box, and when I type, you can see it's going around the circle, and I can put in whatever text I want there. And there's a lot of other cool things you can do with text that's kind of beyond the scope of this lesson, but that's how you add basic text to your pictures in Photoline.